السلام عليكم.
In your marriage, always remember that inshallah, by the will and mercy of Allah, things will always go well. But it's very possible that there may be a downhill or a bumpy road in your marriage. And when things do get a little rough in your marriage, it's really important to know how to deal with it. So just very quickly, one or two, three, you know, quick steps on how to deal with issues when they come inside the marriage. Number one, when you have a marriage, try to deal with it yourself. If you see something's going wrong, try to deal with it yourself. Rather than always running off to people, family members, and scholars, first deal with it yourself. It's your marriage. You should be able to, you know, control the situation amongst one another. And how do you deal with that? When you have to correct your spouse on something, the first thing that you want to do is make sure you never correct them in front of other people. Always do it secretly. The second thing, you want to never ever correct your spouse when you're angry, because if you're angry, then you may end up saying things that you don't really mean, which can then become, you know, worse. And the third thing, never say you, always say we. So rather than saying you did this wrong and putting that person on the defense, say we need to work on this particular thing. And use wisdom when you do speak, when you call other people towards, you know, good. And if by chance it doesn't work and it becomes persistent and the issue builds on, then the best thing next to do after that is go visit a scholar. Or go visit someone who's knowledgeable in the field, someone who understands what marriage is, someone who has experience, someone who's dealt with these kind of situations before. And then inshallah, together, by the will and mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, never stop your dua and never, you know, stop making dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that things work out better. And inshallah, all this put together, hopefully, will help you resolve the majority of the issues that come into your marriage. Remember this, no matter how big the issue is, if you can communicate properly with your spouse, you can pull through it. But no matter how small the issue is, if you have no communication, your marriage is going to end very soon. May Allah protect, may Allah save. Please accept, please keep us in your du'as, inshallah.
نورٌ على مر الزمان تألقا وأضاء للدنيا طريقا مشرقا وهدى من الرحمن يهدينا به للصالحات وللمكارم والتقى.